now it's going back to normal. All I did was touch the electrode to the shit on the bottom, and then it fucking went back to normal. I don't know what the fuck was up with that, but.